something about Junior just between us, no one's listening. Does he have what it takes to reach the top?
Not yet. I'm hard with him sometimes because he drink Coca-Cola and Fanta sometimes, and I'm pissed with him. I'm fight with him, and when he chips and fries and everything, you know, I don't like it. Even my small kids, when they eat chocolate, they always look to me, and you know, we have to be strong. But to be honest, he have potential. He's big boy, it's fast and he's dribbling well. But this is not nothing. I tell him every time, this is take a lot of dedication, a lot of hard work. Sometimes when he's in home and I say go to the treadmill to run a little bit, after the treadmill I say go to the cold water to recover for what you do tomorrow again. And it's, daddy, it's so cold, the water, I don't want to do it. But I understand, he's only 10 years old. Depend on him. I'm not gonna push nothing for him to be a football player. If you ask me if I want, yes, I want. But he's gonna be whatever he wants. Even a doctor, or I want him to thinking have to be the best.